The European Central Bank has chosen Belgian Peter Praet as its chief economist. German-born, he's worked previously at the International Monetary Fund and Fortis Bank, and as the Belgian Minister of Finance's chief of staff before joining the ECB's executive board. He replaces Juergen Stark, who quit the board, reportedly because he was unhappy about the bank's bond-buying programme.